Beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing well. Now today I have some updated information from Rwanda. I received an email and I thought it would be useful to bring it here on the channel for those of you who are thinking about traveling to Rwanda. So now this information is from the Rwanda Biomedical Center, right? And it says that we are pleased to share the latest update for travelers arriving in and departing from Rwanda. Okay, so these changes came into effect on the 15th of August, and they are actually mandatory. Okay, the email reads, all travelers arriving in Rwanda must have a negative COVID-19 certificate. The only accepted test is a SARS-CoV-2 real-time polymerase chain reaction performed within 120 hours of departure, meaning travelers must be tested and get negative results within 5 days of their first flight. Other tests, such as the rapid diagnostic test, are not accepted. So make sure you pay attention to that. Okay, it says all travelers arriving in Rwanda must complete the passenger locator form and upload the COVID-19 test certificate prior to arrival. And it says, please see the passenger locator form and list of designated transit hotels on www.rbc.gov.rw. It continues, all travelers arriving or transiting through Rwanda will be screened upon entry, and they will have to take a second COVID test to confirm the negative results of the test done prior to arrival in Rwanda. All travelers are required to wait 24 hours for the results of their COVID-19 test in a designated transit hotel. All COVID-19 prevention measures must be adhered to, right? They must be respected. The government of Rwanda has negotiated special rates at designated transit hotels for the 24-hour waiting period. Now, guys, this is news coming out of Rwanda, because previously it was that you had to do your test within 72 hours before arriving to Rwanda, and then you had to quarantine, I guess, in a hotel, a designated hotel, for 7 days, and a further 7 days quarantine at home. But you know, this is news for us, and you know, for those of us who are thinking about going to Rwanda, this is the latest on the COVID-19 situation in Rwanda. So I hope that information was useful for you. If it was, please give this a thumbs up, and don't forget to like, comment, and share the video. Thank you guys so much. Bye.